Hey guys, welcome back. Last episode we fucking defeated Zoot, and I spent about 30 minutes looking how to fucking get the way out, but I'm confident that I'm learning how to be a functioning human being. Bug. So now we're gonna go to Magic Man. I forget his name.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains.
I'm a little bit spooked. I fucking
Follow
hate
the path
birds.
to
They scare the
Valravn
shit out of
and
me.
defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
It's always so nice, you know? Minus, like, you know, some of the dead bodies that we might find. Fuck is that? Is that? Yeah, okay.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair.
Oh, cool.
But there was another who came from the ice. Buri, ship.
Oh, big and powerful. Okay, I don't want to listen to that. I don't want these videos to go on too long. So let's see. Let's see what we got here.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Okay, I thought I could just walk fucking through it, but let's see. So what we got here. I mean, there's not a whole lot of enemies in this game,
it's a door.
But you're always a little bit on edge. Especially with the voices fucking whispering in your ear. Again, where, like, watch these videos if you decide. Hit with fucking headphones, what the fuck?
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Okay. I'm a little bit spooked. It's dark out again because I live in fucking dark place, and my room fucking light went out, so I only have this tiny little lamp. So I get really spooked easily. There's always like a lot of creaks and shit in my house. So let's get up.
Into the relentless darkness.
Oh boy, I am spooked.
All that lurks within it.
It's getting spooky in here, boys.
See you too.
God damn it. Now it's about to get real spooky. Okay, it's just these bitches. Like, these guys are not hard. Like, they're little pussies, honestly.
He's finished!
Oh fuck!
He can read me.
That's really helpful. I didn't know I could do that. Okay, I just need to be on the lookout when my fucking voice is saying behind me and shit. Oh fuck!
Remember the Burning Trials.
Oh fuck, she said behind me. Okay. I'm gonna use my fucking super sweaty. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. I think we're good. I think we're Gucci.
The North Wind will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
There we go. I mean,
Something's shifted.
I don't feel it. I feel spooked. Out my poop hole. But I mean, I don't have penis to fucking inspire me to do all this shit. She has a dick looking forward to. I myself do not like penis, despite what they say at Thanksgiving every year. I'm all about that feminine touch. On me, on my body, not giving.
Crossing into another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world. Where the forest itself.
Another gate.
Is watching.
Another gates. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
God damn it. I'm gonna have to take a break from this fucking game, I swear. It's fucking annoying me. Oh, I did it.
The gate is open.
Did I fucking do that? Holy shit. Okay, this game's the best game ever.
When it comes to the darkness. Lord, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill.
That took me literally fucking 20 minutes.
Will she find Dillion?
I was getting so pissed off. Comes. And it's gonna be another fight sequence where I'm gonna get way too enthusiastic about. Yeah, you can. Okay, boyos. Here it goes.
Overcome Valravn's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
Holy shit, this is taking a lot less time.
We can fight it together.
Understand the fucking concept, but you won't let me fucking win, you dicks. Oh wait. Okay. God damn it. I should have seen that. Fuck. Fuck, I'm so dumb. Ninja Theory, I'm sorry. Puzzles are hard. So hot. I'm sweating from anger. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I'm in the poopy now.
Are you still here? Are you too? Where are we?
She looks so peaceful.
I remember. It It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness? Make sense of it?
What the fuck's happening?
Relief settles in.
Strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear. Deeper. Deeper.
I don't like this.
Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus. Focus. Focus.
I see you. I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
Are you, bitch? Oh shit. Okay, he's a little bit harder. Okay. God damn it. God damn it! Oh god damn it, come on. Oh shit. God damn it, come on. Okay, oh come on, I can do it. Come on, you bitch. God damn it! Nope, nope. Come on, you bitch. You can take a lot more hits than fucking the other guy. God damn it. damn it. Come on. God, this is a lot fucking harder than this guy. Come on, you fucking bitch. Die. God damn it, you fucking bitch. Oh, thank God.
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time!
So badass.
Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat.
What?
Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds,
I won.
There were times when she considered letting go.
Why did the fucking blackness grow?
If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard the stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
Got achievement, Master of Illusion. Oh, thank God. Okay, guys, I'm gonna leave it off with that. I can't. I need a break. I'm sweating like crazy, but it's been a good one. I'll have hopefully 2 more episodes out tomorrow. So thanks for any support you give me. I'm a small YouTuber, but hopefully I can do this and get big. So peace out. Have a good one, my dudes.